Episode 6 probably wasn't the most fun episode of the film, if I'm honest.
Why?
We were presented with challenging elements weather-wise for most of it because the knights and myself were out on a quest to get Gwen, which brought us to a place called the Impenetrable Forest. Which we're always up for a challenge, so we thought all right, let's go to the Impenetrable Forest. And but filming wise, I think on record, both from cast and crew point of view, it was the most challenging and the most difficult day anyone's had. We were knee deep in mud for a few days. I'm pretty sure it was for technically and everything. There's a lot of safety measures in terms of electrical equipment and everything, so it was a tough one to shoot that. But it was on paper, it was a really exciting episode. It was certainly one of the most fairy tale like episodes we had. A queen imprisoned in a tower, and the knights going to save her, and pixies, and crazy magical forest to get through. It was definitely very Princess Bride-y, and which excited me about it. So it was exciting to read, but a difficult shoot.